I just like the confidence and the, you know, camaraderie that they have as a team. They're a very tight-knit group. You know, these seniors especially have been through a lot in this program over the past couple of years, and to be back in the title game, you know, I think it means a lot to them, and it means a lot us means a lot to us as coaches to be able to be here with them and coach them and have this privilege. So we want to make the most of it.
That we didn't play our best game going into that game. I think we were 7-0, so we kind of put pressure on ourselves. And there's obviously a lot of hype around this game, it being the championship game, but we've been good at just treating every game within itself. And if we do that tomorrow, I think we're going to come out successful.
I mean, starts at the face-off X. They control the possessions. They have a great goalie. They have a great defense. And offensively, they're very talented and can attack you from all over the field. So they're a great balanced team, and they're going to test us in every aspect. And we got to make sure we're, you know, tight on all of our game plans and, you know, make sure we capitalize on doing what we do.
Just playing a complete game. I think yesterday was our closest to a complete game. I don't think we've done it yet. And I think it's a really good opportunity to do that. And just hustle plays, making sure we're doing everything, hitting singles, making the smart plays, not trying to do anything crazy. And if we do that, I think we'll be in good shape.
I think the keys are getting a fast start, you know, executing our game plan, fighting through the ebbs and flows of the game, the adversity that's going to come, going against a very talented Albany team. You know, and just trying to be the best version of ourselves. I think if we do that, we give ourselves a great chance to win this game. And so we're going to worry about that.